right up his nose. I thought he was a goner for a moment. It's amazing how quickly they can recover.
Some of the kayakers are making use of an unusual 2-meter wave that's formed under the bridge.
That's a big wave, but it's not actually moving anywhere, is it? It's a standing wave. So that's like quite a strange phenomenon, is it not?